Greeting of the day. My name is Ms. Shashi Sangwan. Welcome you all in maths class. Today we will learn about shapes. We are going to learn about four main shapes. The first one is rectangle. This is the picture of rectangle. A rectangle has four sides. How many sides a rectangle has? Four sides. So this is the picture of rectangle. The next one is triangle. This is the picture of triangle shape. This shape has three corners. How many corners this shape has? Three corners. You can say three points. And the third one is circle. The third one is circle. It is round in shape. This is the shape circle. Now comes square. This is the shape square. It is also has four corners. What is this? Square. So I want to tell a story about shape. On a time, there were four friends. Squarey the square. And Ricky the rectangle. Triggy triangle. Sira circle. So these were four friends. The name of four friends were Sira, Triggy, Ricky and Squarey. They played together and were always happy. After some time, each felt that he was more important than the other three. सबको ये लगा कि मैं बहुत अच्छा हूँ, मैं बहुत महत्वपूर्ण हूँ, मेरे बिना तो कुछ हो ही नहीं सकता. ऐसे करके उनमें आपस में लड़ाई होने लग गई. Then they went to an owl. They went to an owl. उल्लू के पास वो गए. To find out who was the most important of them all. The owl smiled and said, "Go and ask that builder who is building the house." Sira, Triggy, Ricky and Squarey went to that builder and said, "The wise owl has sent us to you." उल्लू ने हमें आपके पास भेजा है. Please tell us which of is most important. हम में से सबसे important कौन सा है? The builder thought for a while and replied, "Look at that house over there." उसने कहा, देखो उस house को. उसने क्या कहा? देखो उस house को. बिल्डर ने कहा. बिल्डर replied, "Without a triangle, my house would not have a roof." बिना ट्रायंगल के मेरे तो छत ही नहीं बन पाती. And if there were no square, it would have no windows and walls. And if there were no rectangle, how would I enter the house? अगर रेक्टेंगल शेप नहीं होता तो मैं डोर कैसे बना पाता. एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, इफ देयर वर नो सर्कल, देयर वुड बी नो सन टू लाइट अप दिस अर्थ. अगर सर्कल शेप नहीं होता तो सन कैसे बनता? और सन तो हमें क्या देता है? रोशनी. हियरिंग दिस, the four friends were happy once again. They thanked the builder and went away satisfied. Moral of the story is, every man and everything in the earth is very precious. वी शुड नेवर इग्नोर एनीथिंग। के सो इस पृथ्वी पर सब एक जैसे हैं, हमें किसी को भी एक दूसरे से कंपेयर नहीं करना चाहिए। आई होप यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड अबाउट दिस शेप। नाउ राइम टाइम। Work for you. You have to prepare a house with this shape. First, you have to cut a rectangle and paste it on a paper. Then, you have to cut a triangle and paste it on your top, on its top. Then, cut a circle. It will be your sun. Cut two squares and paste it on the rectangle. Your house is ready. Very good. Good job. Hope you will revise all this work. Have a wonderful day.